Hi, Jim. I'm Megan.
Hello, Jim. My name is Jake.
We are here in the acrylics area. You can see the little sign back there. We have your order here. There we go. Let's see here. It's an order of 21 black acrylics.
This is that big order. Which one is this one?
This one should be a black 11 by 11 and a half by 11 and a half by 11 and a half by 42.
Yeah, 42 tall.
So this is the one of the four 42 inch tall. They're all the same footprint. You have three at 36, three at 30, seven at 24, and four at 18. And
that's
there's Michelle
made lots of these.
Yep. We worked on these together.
She was really amped up about it on Friday. You should have seen her.
Oh, yeah. They're all going to come with this brown contact paper. Just peel it off. We want to keep it on there to keep them protected and shipping. They do scratch pretty easy.
The black ones scratch easy.
Yep, they're gorgeous.
But tell them about the cleaning kit.
Yes, cleaning kit. Oh, right. Cleaning kit. Here, you can model. I'll talk about it.
There it is.
You're going to get a cleaning kit. It has directions. And the most important part is this microfiber rag in the back. You want to make sure you use that on the blacks. Nothing else. Other than that, use ammonia-free Windex or glass cleaner for care long term, but make sure you use that microfiber rag. We're gonna send you. This is a single pack. We're gonna send you five master kits, so they're gonna have five or six rags in them, a couple pairs of gloves, and one instruction in each. So you'll have. You'll also get with these black ones. We'll send a couple of these Novus polish. They're good for cleaning. As well as polishing, they don't necessarily get out scratches, but they keep it nice and shiny. Thanks so much for your business. And we get these all set up. We'd love to see what's being put on them and how they're being used. If you can shoot a photo and send it our way, we'd absolutely love to see it.
That's right. You've got 21 objects for 21 awesome pedestals, and we're sure that they're all good. It's going to be a match made in heaven.
Yep.
We want to see it.
Where is this going?
Going to Karen's Florist on Maple Avenue.
Okay, so, and it's going by truck, so it should be a big truck headed your way.
Yep. We really appreciate your business. We hope you enjoy your pedestals. Have a great day.
Thanks. Bye.